I think all the fans would want me to ask about UFC 45 when you faced Evan Tanner and that situation where you ended up striking an official and being suspended for a number of months. What was the story behind that?
The official was horrible. He ended up getting fired. And, you know, that was the fight for the number one contender for the title. And the ref stopped the fight in a ridiculous manner. And I punched him in the face.